Yes, let's start with the classic. Oh no, I left a pile of sin, but that's okay. Let's go.
It's gonna be easy.
Oh no. Come on. I
Oh,
should
fuck's
have.
sake.
Yeah, that's my bad. I should have.
God fucking damn
For the next one. For the next.
it.
I'm gonna force it.
Who's already at the reverse sent to him?
They're reversing into him. He's not gonna do anything. We're just gonna.
Maybe.
He
Wow, this
doesn't.
is really
He doesn't.
quick. Oh, shit.
I should have fixed the
Fucking machine.
controls.
Oh my God. Yikes, dude. Oof. Oh my God. Fucking machine keeps running into everybody. Like a pocket pooper. God fucking damn it. Like six people got wasted because of that asshole. I have an idea. You're gonna see this amazing prank. Who's already at the same reverse?
Oh shit, it's in.
See if this works. Check the emotions. Check the emote suggestions. Sorry, we'll be done with that.
Prank to the highest degree. Holy shit, everyone followed us to Dominion 3.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yes, Penis of Death. Join Penis of Death.
Oh, yeah, I will. Need for about this autism in its purest form right there. I can't. Oh, I got out of there. I'm surprised I got out of there. Oh no! Woo! Fucking turning radius is ridiculous. I'm gonna win this race. Let's see, watch. Yes, and then you're gonna wake up and face the reality that you lost.
I get killed first again. Oh no, I didn't expect that.
I mean, anyone can OKO you on the pixel, so there's no surprise there. We joined.
Astronaut.
Oh. pub budgie. Everybody's almost dead. Nobody has any chance against me. Who's Roblox Pro?
I don't know, probably something because it's not using the...
Oh my god, I got back so hungry. Oh come on, what the fuck is that Ugandan connection? I get him in the bag. There we go, kill himself.
What did you win? Are you cheating?
Nope, I'm not cheating. I'm just that good.
Are we gonna change rooms or make the game here?
No, I wanna avoid people like the one and stuff. Might as well move to like room 5 or something. There we go.
Yeah,
move to dorm 5.
Oh, come on. Fucking. Alright.
Set a long drink.
Yes.
Which flavor?
It's orange. I drank two of the yellow lemon. Yes, lemon.
Which one is the best in your opinion? I can only access the original one in my Monopoly.
What?
Which one is your favorite? I can only access the original.
The lemon one is the best, and then second comes the grapefruit, and then comes the orange. I don't know, the orange was great at first, but then it just... now it tastes a little stale.
So does it taste like Fanta?
No, it's a Fanta taste like orange and carrots, but original orange tastes like a diluted orange drink and orange juice.
Hmm.
Ah, there we go. No Roblox Pro this time. Wait, did it? Oh no.
Fucking retard.
Oh my god.
Get him fucking hand in the game properly. What's that?
I don't have the. Oh no. Of course, I don't have the custom.
Right. Metro, can you speak?
Hello?
Oh,
hello.
Yeah, it's Metro for a long time. 2 years since we have last talked. Yeah.
Yeah, it's been a while.
I don't remember ever, like, hearing your voice, because we're kind of scared to talk before. I'm not sure.
Yeah, but...
But it's interesting hearing your voice, though.
I was barely hitting puberty back then, so...
Yeah, it's a little different voice.
somebody
wants to girl. This is a great time. Are you kidding me? This is the entire song.
I think it's like the half of it. I don't remember. I think Red
What the quality is horrible. It's like you're playing it underwater.
The big info game.
Is it the real low for some imposter? Like somebody using his account?
No. I don't think
so. I'm deep low.
Wait, who? Where's the checkpoint? Is it like up the ramp or something?
I don't know. Where's the checkpoint? I think it's a waste.
I'm almost certain it's like up at the clouds or something. It's gotta be up there. Yeah, you're getting hammered IRL as well.
I definitely think it's the best.
I just launched somebody to the fucking skies.
Oh, no, they sound. Yeah, it's sounding like a half. Good. The fact that someone made it.
Somebody should make like Hard Rock into a mod or something.
Actually, I think I can ask like the answer. Actually, I think Alex knows how to use it.
They should also use the car wash theme in Sonara's game, whatever it's called.
What?
The car wash theme in Tanara's game?
Yeah, he made it.
You should make that into a mod.
Yeah.
Gay ass game. Oh, I'm about to die. Or something. Look at this guy flexing, like bouncing upside down. Come on, man. You're not impressing anybody. Yeah, it's Astro.
Shit, it's a trial. Astro is basically lost. He's got barely any health. He's
got losing. Maze is tryharding so hard. Sweating an entire bucket.
Yeah, Astro is basically dead.
I didn't see, he was stuck between the ramp. What the fuck? Fucking I dog's picture.
Who's making the game? I have no idea who's making the game. Someone's making it.
Somebody will make it in the end.
there we go. Amazement Demon.
Oh.
Spider Box. Versus Loaf. Oh, yeah, it's this classic. Yes?
Did that win?
This is gonna be madness.
You remember this stage?
No, there's been several. Like last time we had the comic. I think it was.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna get the fuck out of that. Whoa, I just flipped with Black Theory Origin. Race because you can't penetrate the walls.
Yes, sir.
No.
I'm almost there.
Where the fuck are you? I'm on the second place.
Actually, I think I can.
Yeah. I've noticed. Good job. You haven't even passed the checkpoint yet.
I think he fixes worms.
I'm about to bounce out of the cage. I seem to go past the walls. Fuck's sake! I'm stuck here now, god damn it. Penis.
Where is anyone else? There's one in Quan. I can't find anyone else.
Bruh.
All right, it's a snake dance track. So basically,
I'm fucking stuck here forever, man.
Look, I'm stuck with you.
I need to bounce out of here. God damn it, why is it spinning?
You're probably out.
I am out. Oh yeah!
Yeah, then
yes!
You get the first checkpoint and then you get stuck.
No, I got two checkpoints. I'm on the fourth now. Ooh. So from madness.
Basically, anything competitive.
Yeah.
Smash the keyboard.
Yes, I got that again. I think I'm on the wrong side though. Oh god.
Yes, I'm telling you.
Who's this?
The walls are infinite.
Not here though. No, not on this side. Only on the right side are they like infinite.
Where you think?
This is like.
Or the one with the big holes.
This is like going to the zoo and watching monkeys playing the cage. You're the monkey in that case.
Come on, finish the damn stage.
Yeah, come on, Astro, finish the stage. No, there we go.
Coomer.
Coomer.
I'm cooming!
Number one victory royal.
I'm gonna go with the most flamboyant Pornhub mobile. Bright pink.
Is Drake just posting it?
Don't know.
Yeah.
Damn.
I've got like 10 cans in my room.
I've got about 4 big cans of cider, like 7.0%.
No, but they're like already drank 10 cans.
What? Have you already consumed 10 cans?
Yeah, but some of them were.
How many tonight?
Three, somewhere like small, the two
a
were
lot
the big ones, and one of us like a small one.
You're gonna look like a hoarder by the end of the night, like cans everywhere.
Oh, it's this one. I remember this one. We played this before. This was a good track. 3, 2, 1, go! This one's like this.
Oh. I love the turning radius on this. You can make the perfect turns.
I think I jacked this one.
Took the stats?
Yeah, I when someone back happened, there was a rave. And this was when the Raven was new. So I basically chucked the Raven's physics. Changed. I don't remember what I changed, but basically I just swapped those. And put it after the same stats.
Nice. Those were fun times, like leaking car calls from Divine Spirits. He got so mad over that. And there was like 10 different copies of his like his ultimate car that nobody ever could use.
Yeah, Omar, I mean, DS was on the latest of the physics experiments. And then people would just steal them from him.
Yeah. He actually found a color palette in the code that can make him invincible to damage.
Wait,
at
color
one point.
Palette?
Yeah.
Like, if you made the color, you were invincible.
Yeah.
That makes no sense.
Yeah, but you remember the pitch black color palette, they gave some extra endurance or something like that? This was similar to that, but it was like invincibility, basically. You couldn't gain any damage. Yeah.
I swear this is I remember this. My mixer's famous right at the beginning. I'm not sure how big when I'm gonna re-upload this music.
Oh, get out of the way.
What they're gonna think
about it. I don't know. I don't know what the terms of service is on that site. Maybe it's anywhere on Twitch.
Nobody knows the terms of service. Even the people.
Of Twitch.
Even the people creating legal links.
I mean, it doesn't say anything about bestiality though, so it's quite degenerate. Right,
so we can just basically test train furries.
Yes. With DMAC. FaceTime with 200 furries, 200 naked furries flanking session.
2,000 naked furries in RAM.
Small throbbing chodes, wanting to be sucked. Yeah, Maze was trying to waste me. Oh, I'm second. Oh, whoa. Yeah. Yeah, Maze got killed. He was like running into me all the time. Astro finished first.
I got laughed.
I was the last lap.
I'm sure these people know they're just better than I do. Boy, isn't this an actual racing stage?
It is.
I remember this one. This is really, really old. Like,
fossil. It's kind of both, though. It's a little waste friendly, I guess, because there's a lot of turns.
There's a pink, two pink.
Yeah, I'm one of the pink ones from the bright pink. I look so flamboyant. This oozes charisma.
Oh no, I got launched. Oh. I definitely remember this track.
I mean, there's like similar variants. I'm sure it's used for one of them. Yo, I'm kind of scared of these turns.
Oh, because someone's gonna take you out.
Yeah. I saw Astro was like, fucking Astro, he's going backwards, is he?
Yeah, Astro is really.
Fucking goddamn it.
He plays way too much. Oh, I got. You know those when you land and then the car goes in reverse.
Dude, you're gonna overtake me. I got one last game, but I couldn't control before I ran into a wall.
When I made it to physics for Tunaro's game Battle Royale, I never had the issue.
Holy shit! Was that you?
What? Where?
Was...
No, definitely.
A guy just went past like 100 miles an hour. Barely touched me.
It was probably Maze because he's a orange.
How the hell did Drax shot already caught up? Yeah, it's Maze. Oh my god! It's fucking... These guys are flexing so hard, like... God damn!
Yeah, that's right. I should fix the hacking plan. Send it to your network to his channel, but I don't know.
Exactly. Super speed,
the
horn pop mobile.
I have the new server ID. I have no idea what the issue is. Because it just simply refuses to work.
Where is everybody? Where's the fucking goddamn?
Maybe I should fuck it. That's sort of wasted.
What? I just launched myself into one and I died.
I'm trying to kill Dragon.
Go for it. He's about to die.
Yeah, but if I can even catch him.
Yeah. Like, Astro can't grab me from behind without getting back. There's like no recoil whatsoever. Oh, he got launched. He's gonna kill you. He's gonna kill you, man. Unless he runs into war. He killed himself. Who's Hot Rod?
Hot Rod is some... Oh, I killed him, so it doesn't matter.
Nice. Kill Eximaniac, whatever his name.
By the time I get to him. Oh no, he crushed
it. What a retard. Oh, nice. Where's Astro?
Oh no, there was a fix.
How does Astro
overshoot the fix? Oh, I remember there was the exploit where you could go insane fast with the bars and you just missed them.
I don't remember that. Like, you could just slide across the walls?
Yeah, when you go through the walls and you get the super boost, then you just go around in reverse or whatever.
Yeah. I remember that. The greatest exploit of all time has to be the balancing, though, because that was, like, never intentional.
Yeah. This is probably the first horn pop madness I don't get instantly killed. I remember last time I was dead all the time. You're gonna hate this stage. Well, I sure hope not.
This is not the racing stage, I can tell you that much.
Let's see. Oh no, that's a nightmare. Yeah. And it's even got the default music.
Yikes.
It's like a real neat tremendous stage.
I almost forgot about this music. It's been so fucking long.
Yeah, I had a giant nostalgia trip while listening to all of the Need for Madness OST before this one. The best one is the one where the announcer is speaking.
The what?
Where the announcer. There's like announcer.
Yeah. Best song is what's called Hired Guns.
No.
The mission, the stage where you meet the machine, even matters to.
That's the problem with big ones.
Yeah, but it's called Hired Guns, the mob.
Yeah, that's a great song.
Oh my god. Woo!
And also the machine second stage, the sunset.
And that too.
I've never seen that pink.
Oh, jumped over your ass.
Skirt, skirt!
Ugandan warrior. Holy shit.
They got a connection with Chinese government.
Yeah.
Oh my god. How?
Noob. Noob.
No, I mean, I just actually unfairly killed them. That's got like a checkpoint. You know. Checkpoint. He was on his roof, right? And then I just ram into him. And then I get insta killed by the guy. I mean, really.
This stage fucking sucked.
Yeah, I agree. Because I lose.
Oh, it's just how the hell did he finish? Oh, come on. Well, at least they ended that shitty game early.
I'm gonna BRB before I'm piss my pants.
Tanari, use the bottle. Yeah, kiitos.
Yeah, kiitos. Prisoner is a prisoner of his own. He's gonna be a
oh god.
Ooh.
Yourself.
Oh my god. I keep crashing head on and all the thing right here is launching.
Oh shit. Did you almost dead?
This isn't fair! I'm
the prophecy, the prophecy is coming true.
All I get is wasting myself. I'm a technological experience. Everyone else is supposed to take more damage too.
No, it makes sense because the prophecy is coming true. You're making a sacrifice to the madness god.
Oh my god. This is fucking bullshit. And
this is bullshit!
This is a racist. You fucking cheat.
Wait a minute, I finished. No, I didn't finish the race. That was the other Coomer. I love this color palette.
Yeah,
it's fresh.
Lovely. It looks like someone's internet connection cut off. Or maybe their computer can't handle 8 porn but mobiles.
Three, two, one, go.
When you are Indian. 3 a.m. today, I said revising the charge right now. This is gonna be great. Don't send vehicular epic to Ryan Nari Altuno server at 3 a.m.
How many times did it recreate the server? Point, you know.
Wait, what? No, it's always been the same server, he's just kicking everyone.
Oh. Yeah. Even worse.
Yeah, it's funny.
Oh my god, I can't even.
There's exit.
Where are you? I'm gonna get you.
Where are you? Are you chasing me?
No, I live in your head, rent free.
Yeah, of course, it's a dog. It's time to rest. Holy shit, yeah. When you hit a ramp or something, you take a lot of damage.
Yeah.
These cars are.
Oh, wait a minute. You got wasted.
Wasted.
What?
It's Metro.
Couldn't have go better than that.
No. No.
All of it, triple.
Yes.
You should try Budweiser. It has like a bit of a sweetness to it, so it doesn't like taste like piss.
Are you saying all of it tastes like piss?
No. Yeah, but that's not what I'm implying. There's a lot of shit beers that I've consumed. Especially the Indian Pale Ales. Those are so sour. I hate those. The IPA,
I've never tasted,
you know,
Indian ever. My friend, who is a hipster, drinks it, so I assume it's a hipster drink.
Yeah, like every single fucking soy boy drinks that. Like, I swear to God. Always picked it IPA.
Yeah, there's a lot of Indian people in the alcohol aisle. I suppose it's the most popular drink.
They have some really cool can designs, but the liquid inside is so bad, it's disappointing.
Yeah, I've seen them. They're pretty cool.
Do you like dark stouts like Guinness?
I never tasted anything better than all of the three. I think I just tasted some like ginger beer.
Ew, oh god, why did you do that?
It was so catty. First of all, it was free. And second of all,
for free?
Yeah, I mean, we were drinking with friends, and he was too full to drink by himself, so...
Full?
He basically
it's so English.
He took one sip of and it was pretty obvious.
Oh my piss. Oh, sorry for the spikes. Now this guy is like teleporting into another dimension.
They are. With Indian or the chill.
Yeah, the Indian is long dead, but you have this other. Yes, you got a Chilean, you got a black man, and you got a Pakistani from London.
There's one is arrested.
Oh shit. Loke's about to kill him. What the hell is he doing? He's just running around in circles.
I mean, it works.
It's a secret strat. Holy shit, that connection is so terrible. I have no idea how the projection makes all this work. That is awful. I would make a good game so they would make an actual good game. And after that, we'll have the Mad Party.
Yes,
that's a good track. Penis stage. Well, it is what the title says. It's a penis stage, all right?
I think we've been there before.
Yeah, I definitely remember.
Oh, it's this fucking meme. The penis music
oh,
meme.
It's penis music. Holy shit. Someone's coming here this time. Minimap is
it's the perfect dick. It's even got the glands like perfectly modeled as well. Oh shit. Why are you last? You're trying to waste.
No, I was trying to waste. I throw it to the opposite direction.
Oh my god. What am I doing? Oh, this guy's like floating up in the air. This is not how bad the fucking connection is. Actually, I'm gonna waste. I'm gonna help you now.
I get is launching. I'm taking the damage.
Oh, for fuck's sake, who did I get launched?
That was for me.
Oh, yeah, I launched this guy to oblivion. There's no fix on this stage, right? I'm gonna kill Lope.
Wow.
Madness.
Come here, baby girl.
Oh yeah, Lope is not killing.
Oh. I didn't know that. I let you go. I'm gonna kill another third world instead.
I'm gonna kill this. If the government went through it, we would.
Yeah, exactly. 1488 gamers rise up. Oh shit. Yo!
Bullingen, final lap.
Got him. God damn it.
Prisoner finished race. We truly live in a society.
Make mad
parties. We're gamers. Don't rule the world. Oh, I exited by accident.
Exited by accident.
Yes, I have no idea how I managed that.
Let's change car color to.
Change to pink. Yikes.
Classic.
Oh! Oh shit. About to get killed.
Get Astro.
He's so unaware of that race.
Yeah, Astro is. Yeah, it's gay.
Yeah.
Absolute tryhard, all he wants to do is win. Kill Astro, he's almost dead.
Oh, there we go, another racer. Why, oh, I won't get one free.
Oh my god, I almost got killed there. Oh, get Examiniac.
Yeah, I'm trying to, but how do you suppose...
Keep, like, launching everywhere. Oh,
he got launched out of the stage.
Shit, I just wasted coolness.
Ah, good job. I'm also dead now. Yikes. Alexa, play Sad Bar Little Bean.
What lap is he?
Nine.
Guess who?
9:11.
Zen, guess who? Showed up
on my screen. Ryan Albano.
And the fuck is this guy keep watching me, man?
Lounge.
Ryan Albano.
No, it's worse.
And if a master.
No, it's even worse.
Simplistic?
No. Look at the lounge.
Sassen?
Yeah, it's.
Oh no! This guy is pathologically obsessed with you, man. It's creepy.
He is fucking obsessed with me. Only Ultimator can complete this, okay.
Sounds like some cocksucker made this stage.
Is there any other kind of person?
Good one.
This song is pretty classic.
This stage is fucking
actually,
cancer, man.
I actually remember this stage, or it was something similar, like, because I remember thinking about
it. Yeah, it's a place I've seen
it
in the scene.
It was like a fucking impossible stage for you to...
Yeah, something like that, yeah.
Dude, I remember this Mars stage, what was it called, I don't know. Trip to Mars or some shit?
Yeah, Trip to Mars, but Trip to Mars stage.
Only a part of it.
Wasn't Trip to Mars stage by Turbo?
Yeah.
No. In the end.
I kind of want to replay like all the old stages.
Yeah, I also kind of want to. I want to play Crystals. I have no idea if anyone has Crystals.
I'm guessing Toa has that since it has like every single stage in Madness.
Greg Shepard has a tool to add for Madness.
Oh, sick. You gotta remember the names though, but.
Yeah, his name is Crystals.
But could you like type in accounts and like view all the stages?
Yeah, you could basically. He has a stage jacker.
Jacker?
Jacker.
Jacker. Mother Jacker. Yo, I'm acing this.
I'm definitely not. I'm last place. Behind the prisoner in existential crisis.
Oh my goodness. Oh god damn it. Dropped. got a message. They're gonna fall off, so guaranteed.
Hard. I tried so hard, I tried so hard.
There was some, like, no character in that sentence. I tried so hard, got so far, but in the end, it doesn't even matter.
To know this game for real.
This is Linkin Park tracks. Oh god, dude, I missed around. Penis.
You can't say that. This is a Christian stream.
So what do you call penis then? Your family gift?
Holy shit, like flipping.
Somebody's streaming. Heard that. Oh my god, I just.
It's Black Master. I mean, B.
Wait, what's good morning, guys.
Hey.
Good morning. How are you? I'm up to
go. Put them. Bye, honey.
Goodbye. Hello, madam. Have you done
it? Hello, guys. I'm gonna be gone for like 2 days. I'm going on a big road trip.
Please type team viewer in the chat.
I'll be right back.
All right. The race was made already.
Oh, here we go again. At least this car can somewhat aerial boost.
Wait, what?
At least this car can like somewhat aerial boost, or else this stage like pretty much possible. Bruh, keep on falling. Annoying. People from the spawner.
So many hosts.
Yo, I'll just start with him.
I'm gonna head to the supermarket and buy some soda.
Soda?
No, yes.
Alright. Are you gonna do it while during the event? Just come race and then you can go
checkpoint. Or else. It sort of closes in 1 hour. I guess I can play a couple more games.
Yeah, it's gonna be like a couple more games and then I'm gonna pull the stream, I guess. Oh no, accidentally exited. Do like two more games and then we can. And we can still play later more.
Yes. Well, if you remember it, of course.
I'm not gonna uninstall Need for Madness that fast. Just like, alright, stream ended. Delete. It's abandoned to that.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I think I froze.
Wait, what? How?
What is going on?
I've left the gray screen.
Blue screen.
Bruh moment.
Wait, what? How is this?
What is... Are you guys seeing anything? Is this the mist?
No, it's mist for everyone. What is going on?
Yeah, I wonder where we're going to end up. This is kind of creepy.
I think it's kind of DC. I think there's some glitch.
Mm.
But I've never had this happen before.
Or look at the map. What the hell is going on? I see like objects.
I don't see nothing.
Yo, my game.
Even my cars are gone.
Yeah, my car are gone too.
Gets
how am I still alive? Am I running in a pile of bodies or something? What the fuck is going on?
Wait, what? It shows that
I won.
It shows that everyone is
car
there,
is gone. I can't see it.
I don't see any car in the in the game lobby.
Even in my changed car, yeah.
What is going on? Oh no, my car is.
This is crazy. How the fuck did we break Need for Madness this hard?
How did we break Need for Madness? I don't think that's even a question.
It's already broken.
Oh no, my car is missing. The model is physically missing from the game. There is no harm.
This is basically the antithesis of if it ain't.
Everyone says leave this one, and we're still racing. Too late, I guess. Epic game.
Did I disconnect?
Everyone disconnected.
I think it crashed for me too.
I might as well restart Need for Madness. This is so fucked.
No, it disconnected for me. It disconnected for Arrow. It is too much madness for madness to handle.
Fucking dog shit game, man. Holy fuck. This is embarrassing.
10 bud cones, you can complete this pal. Change rooms, are you one? Oh, I see. Some person that knows more than us. Let's go to room 2 then.
What's the difference?
Room 2. Ten bud cones says you can't complete this, pal. Are you in game?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah. Prisoner is restarting the game. Gloomaster with the blacked van. Glowmaster says the N-word, but it's okay because he's actually of the dark tone.
Glowmaster? Who's Glowmaster?
Glowmaster is some Spanish guy who is sort of new to Need for Madness, I guess. Interracial.
Blacked.com.
Ah, there we go. There's prisoner.
Oh, fuck it.
Oh, that's not Spanish.
Hola, amigos. ¿Cómo estás? Me llamo Cranco.
Me llamo Cranco.
Just a
Shout out to twitch.tv/Garanko. Go follow
this. She's.
Sorry. She plays sim racing games. Yes.
She streams with her boobs out. Go check it out.
Yes. Don't forget to donate.
Don't forget to coom.
Yes. Exactly. My stream with 0 viewers is gonna be.
I'm gonna freak. Is he cosplaying anyway? Yeah, I saw he was flying past me. To your death. It's a complete crash landing. Boom. So what language do you speak in a Mongolian server? Finnish?
Yes. French?
Yeah.
Definitely not French.
Don't
French.
Italian. Japanese.
God, I'm stuck in here. I'm stuck in this fucking
place. I'm actually not the right language, you know.
Was that a terrorist attack going on in the background?
Allah Akbar! No, it was Chitia. It was astronaut speak.
Okay.
Mare.
That was me. I am astronaut.
Yes.
Yes, I'm Indian.
Yes, Chutia.
Indian, I'm proud.
Mare.
Indian, gay, I'm proud. Nah, I'm not astronaut. Can this boomer master guy stop speaking Spanish?
Yes, we need to stop the glow boomer from speaking Spanish. We must teach him English.
Yeah, speak English on civilized
training. Yeah, speak English or get deported.
Yes.
No visa? Question mark.
And I'm
suddenly, American schools find out how to teach Mexicans English efficiently.
Oh fuck, I got stuck again.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna jack each other off.
Speak English or the court.
We need to build a wall.
We need to build a wall.
We're gonna send the back to Trump.
Come on, stop trying hard and be wasting it. Just kill him.
So no one go.
I'm just thinking about some thoughts. Cooling.
cooling.
Yes.
Yes, that is quite a thing to think about.
Oh my god, this... like, no damage dealt. What is this shit?
Come on.
I'm trying, I cannot gain any damage. Oh, deal any damage.
You're not taking damage either.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Here we go.
What the fuck? I was forced into a fetal position.
I'm forced into a fetal position. How are you even flying around without taking any damage? He's right in front of me, just take a nap.
I'm trying to, but he's just... What the fuck, man?
It's an hour to put the shot.
The Indian connection is too strong.
It's like armor, dude. It's like titanium metal armor. Titanium steel armor. This fucking connection.
The power is metal armor. When for shagging one.
Oh my god. I'm not kidding.
You know what? I give up.
Alright, he gets up. Kumar wins.
Yes.
Oh, Lord Boomer.
Boost.
Oh my god.
Oh,
boost.
Yes, this is classic.
Oh, I love this one.
There's a toxic gamer. Oh, no.
That's my stage. That's my stage.
Yes, please remake it so there is no.
Make it private.
Oh, let's see if we can get it.
Oh my god. I used so long on that shit. Like.
Oh, wait. Yes, I'll make it again without.
I'll think of remaking it, but I'll make it private.
Oh no, I didn't make it.
Music as well. Oh, come on.
I didn't even make it into the game. Fuck's sake.
Well, I have a shitty music on my MFM, so it's a remove cabal thing.
Do you want to go to the stores and we can probably head to the store?
Yeah, I can do it now.
Yeah. We will finish the stream.
Turilla Tavatan Olvi Trippoli.
Olvi Trippoli.
Alright, see you guys later.
Alright, later.
Alright, later.
How far is the stage to go?
Oh shit, I died. What the fuck? Alright, I'm just gonna. I remember I made the stage. And I have like a, you know, when you go to car make, you have the example box wrench car.
Right.
And then I filled out the stunts and went to the physics and filled out the bouncing thing in the physics.
Yes.
So when I test this with the stage, I went fucking flying. I was gonna meet God or some shit.
Bruh.
The bouncing physics are really fucking.
I just recommend you do that shit. Get the max revenge, full stunts, full bouncing, I don't know, whatever car, and use the stage to go flying.
Yeah, I know. Nobody knows how legit bouncing physics are because nobody used the bouncing physics.
What a shit, how far are you from that?
Oh no, we're so far away.
I got lost like second time, man. What the heck?
This is gonna take forever to get back into the stage.
Also, how are you not damaged? And also, your car is burning in my screen.
Toxic Gamer, I already finished.
Alright, I'll make a private game. I don't. Attention, a mixed race couple is playing. What does that even mean?
Attention, a mixed race couple is playing.
What does that even mean? Alright, I'm gonna invite all that have to porn on mobile.
Yeah.
Private game, because I can't be asked to have
Last game, then I'm gonna go.
Yeah, alright.
Alright. Direct shot, join.
Wait, I think you fucked up.
The... Oh shit! Oh shit, I fucked up!
Yes. Let's retry the event.
Yeah. They didn't join at my time. Alright, Coomer, Lowell, yes. Right. Toxic, Drag Shot, Boomer Master, Prisoner, right there.
Yes, there we go.
Right there. Yeah.
Spider Box.
Madness.
Yeah. This shit is crazy. Yeah, this one. With no fixing this time.
Madness.
That's madness. Good fucking luck, bitches. You're gonna die.
No, I'm gonna survive. I'm gonna be the winner of this round.
Okay, let's see about that.
Oh, here we go.
Oh shit, I'm out, hell yeah.
You better not race.
Oh shit, I'm inside now, man.
You better come into the toaster box and fight.
Look what I said in chat.
No,
I let the view from here.
So nah, Cuban.
Stop speaking.
You know Cuba. Hey. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, Cuba stuff. That's a special language too, so.
Wait, what?
In Cuba, they speak Spanish.
Yeah, I know, but.
Oh, really?
I assumed there was a Spanish dialect for a Cuban Spanish.
Yeah. I'm only singing the lyric. There. I made him say thing.
Oh,
that's
no,
fucking...
I got the first. I am on first.
You fucking died. Oh yeah, I'm. Yeah, I'm gonna survive it, right? I pray again.
I wonder if there's some Despacito.
Someone needs to add that. I'm kidding.
Probably someone already has.
I mean, the only like meme song I have is Remove Kebab. That's the only one.
that's a great song.
yeah. I have it in one of my tracks. I'll take it on after this match. One of my stage. I have the Remove Kebab from all because I ran none of the mods to use.
Yeah. I'm gonna kill the stream after this one because Kebab is gonna be removed from YouTube. It's going to be used.
Yeah, I got
actually,
to move it.
They actually have it on YouTube that they're removed.
Why is everyone outside the stage? I'm stuck here by myself.
Yeah, they're fucking cheating racers. Your mission is to kill them.
I'll finish this DC by myself. It's gonna take ages. Man, the fuck's on me. What the fuck? Remember this song? Me too. Loser! Social experiment. Frank.
I'm gonna go to the toilet. Meanwhile, the erases.
There we go. Alright, now we're done. Alright, let me take on that shit stage. Okay, Tom, I'm gonna make a game without inviting the toxic gun or almost all toxic missiles because he's not using a horn pop mobile, which is against the runes. So, pick a car. Alright, alright. Leave the game. I have the remove kebab. Yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
I'm gonna kill a stream. Thank you for joining the Hornpub 5th anniversary stream. This stream ends now. Bye.